I have nothing, man. Got one tea left. I need it for today. 70%. 70%. Any second now. Here we go. Oh, it's nighttime.
These days, I'll show you what real coffee is.
I look forward to it.
Hey, if you could give me some leather working tools, I can make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Oh, purchase leather working tools at the ledger.
Items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Okay.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Where is the ledger? There we go. $180. Well, I better get to Robin. I thought I was doing good, man. Oh, did I replenish my... I want to get those fire bottles. We want to replenish ammo and arms. Come on, let me do it. That means it's already fully stocked? How come I can't find fire bottles then? What's the deal? Take what? Pistol regular? Repeater, pistol, arrows, man, that's what I've been looking for. they would be right there, I think. Man. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, there they are. Yeah! So they're in the back. Okay, I feel better now. I'm gonna replenish it anyway.
Good morning.
Smiley.
Good morning, Arthur.
How you doing?
Not so good.
You'll be fine.
Okay, Abigail?
Hi, Pearson.
Hi there.
So we gotta save money for the tools.
Morning to you.
Hey.
I fixed up Dutch's place. Look how nice. What's Dutch doing?
You okay?
Hello.
I think it's about time I go see Mary Litton. Micah? That crazy loon? I don't know if I want to meet him. Let's see Mary. You have this other horse that's really fast, don't you? But you never use. Oh! And he's not been trained or anything. Hold on. Did I find him? What happened? What is his deal? He's a racehorse.
There's a girl.
You've done good, girl.
Just getting this off you, girl. Let's get this on you, girl.
Thank you. She's little, though. She's fast. Oh, Mary Linton's this way. What the heck? I never got this way. Be on the lookout for hunting and also places to find good stuff.
Look at what we snagged! Hey. Dutchie's dogs, buddy! I told you he'd show! Alright, boys, let's introduce ourselves.
Poor horse, he didn't even get to do anything yet. Aren't you glad you didn't take your war horse? Okay, let's see. Now, people are going to come across this scene, and they're going to think I robbed and killed them. But I was attacked, man. Oh, I found a watch for Lenny, man. Good, good. Dirty Bastille. Maybe they have something in his wagon. Yeah, they do. Hell yeah. Horse medicine. Gun oil. I can use up some gun oil. That's actually pretty clean. That what? Okay, do you have any money, man? Oh, I need to smoke a cigarette for the old. Let's see. How could they have a chest with no money? Horse medicine. Open horse medicine. Let's forget about it. You're the most terrible thieves in the world, man. Carrying around horse medicine in a chest. You should free these horses, man. Can I free him?
Go on, girl.
First day out on the road, she gets shot and almost killed.
Okay, girl.
Yeah. Hey, there was another guy there. There was a guy we didn't get. Somehow we missed a guy? Huh? Well, maybe because there's two of them together, it looks like a darker X. Let's see it out of here.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah. By the way, what does she have? We want to give her... Reviver. We'll use up the open one.
Yeah, you're all right, girl. Good, girl. Oh, shit.
Wonder if I pay some of that bounty down, they won't be all these, as many bounty hunters after me. Every time I turn around, I got like 8 bounty hunters. I don't have much money though, man. Can I walk the horse right into the store?
Set upon outside of the room, poor thing's face all black and blue.
Greetings. Good to see you.
Send mail. Oh, that's right, that dinosaur lady. I found bones, man. Oh, I'm only have LeMoyne. I'm only $50 in LeMoyne. I can do that.
How can one crook raise so much hell?
See you later.
Come on, girl.
Hey,
about this. Arthur, Arthur, come lend a hand here.
Go ahead and call your mama for all I care.
Take it easy. I got lumbago.
You might want to quit that. That drunk's got mean friends, believe me.
Oh, hell. Wasting my time anyway.
Oh, I appreciate it, Arthur. No sense of humor, the fellas around here.
How drunk were you?
Just normal drunk. Anyway, I should probably hit the breeze. I'll be at camp if you need me.
He ended up surviving everything. Gotta get my dead eye back. Boy, the cigar really works. Alright, and then we'll eat some food because I think I'm underweight. Salted venison. Canned apricots. And what about tobacco? There we go.
Let's go, girl.
Was there a guy still in there? Looks like there's a guy in the place. It's like active. See the little circle?
Dang, you've been gone a while.
You know, he ain't a bad feller, all things considered.
That man's head's going soft in his old age. You better watch out for him.
Hey. Weren't you the one in here talking to that feller with Jim Boy Calloway?
Yes.
Yeah, that's right.
More like Jim Drunk Old Man Calloway.
Sure seems that way. Well, look at you. Got yourself into a hell of a state.
Listen, that your fella? The old one? What'll it be then?
Yeah, he's mine.
Well, you better watch out for him. He's looking for a knife in his belly from some of the boys here.
Can I get the oatmeal, please?
Yeah, that's what I eat.
If it comes back up, don't come crying to me.
Why is this guy still highlighted, man? Are we supposed to rob him or something?
Okay, what you got for me?
Are you really this stupid?
Okay, didn't mean nothing.
You want to be careful there, my friend.
Put it down if you ain't gonna use it. Hey, I don't like weapons in here. Put it away.
Anyway,
keep it settled down and there won't be any problems.
Just playing with myself. So it's
dog, damn it!
Ah! So it's... Oh, no. It's...
To just cause trouble lingering around here. I don't need it. Ah, then.
Train robbers strike in Scarlet Meadows.
That was us. Ha ha. See if I can improve my weapons.
Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Been a long time. So, what are you aiming for today?
We're customizing. Volcanic pistol. We want that long...
Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see.
Ammunition. I already upgraded. I did the rifling and everything. No, wait a minute. Barrel. Length. Long barrel. That's what I like. Yeah. Already got it. Okay. Rifling. Already did it. Alright. Iron sights. Proof sights. Okay, let's do our other gun then. Show field.
Hey, beautiful condition. Keep it up. How about you get some new sights for this, huh?
Proof sights. Rifling.
I sold my old blunderbuss to a bounty hunter last week. That boy's out looking to get someone, that's for sure.
Like ebony.
Dangerous. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. That paper boy stays at that post next to my shop any longer, I may lose it. Very dangerous for a gunsmith to snap. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. Bet that piece could use a personal touch now that you've had it for some time. I got some nice carved stocks here. I think you should take one.
20. Crap. Should have saved money for this one.
Smart addition. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Why don't we enhance your gun? See how much more it can do. I bet this will shoot better with some new sights.
We'll come back.
Old Crawford at Carmody Dell had a wagon stolen from his barn. Ain't sure it was his to start with, mind you.
That was us as well.
So long.
She's out on some kind of ranch or something. Forget what she said in the letter. Okay. Farm.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Mrs. Linton? A caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been... you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that. Arthur.
Ah, okay.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
For him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but... but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Where is he?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back,
Xbox.
Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see you.
PS4. Pro.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
Ah, man. I don't really want to get into that right now. What I don't like is I can never get my weapon. I always gotta remember this. You know, or you won't even have a weapon.
Okay, girl.
Just have a pistol. Alright. Where is he? I really don't even want to help him. Man, he's way out here. Hey, there's poker in here. In town. I can win some money. She's real excited. See, she's a racehorse, but she's like...
Easy now.
We've not even bonded with her hardly at all. Let me, feed her again.
Yeah. All right.
Can I get a shave in here too? Oh yeah, I can go in the... Ah, the poker is closing that. Hold on.
Count me in. Howdy. Bar's open.
Don't need to think that hard. It's just a game.
No brawling this time, all right?
Give me another drink.
I don't think I've seen you here before. Welcome. Right then. What'll it be?
Side of it is, if you do care, you ain't no man at all.
What's up front's just as important as what's on top.
Bear comes in my yard, I eat him.
Better than you hoped, I bet.
Once ate a priest. Well, said I was a heathen, so I showed him how much heathen I was.
But I got the old there.
Bastard, right where the stockyards are
pretty
now.
Pretty dubious elements. Spanish. No, Italian. No, Spanish.
My grandpa used to wear mutton chops. You look a little like him.
Thank you. Yeah, that looks good.
Goddamn street. All of you. I gotta get me some goddamn air.
Right set of whiskers can frame a man's face like nothing else. Could put you out on parade looking like that. Okay,
partner. Ah, and I can't play poker now.
Thanks, partner.
Man. I have unopened mail parcels. Oh, man. I feared that when I went in there if I chose to get my hair cut. Alright.
How's things with you?
Hello, mister. How's it going?
Y'all going should through watch a rough it. Patch.
How far is Micah? Really far.
Get up there.
Stagecoach, man. Hold on.
Easy.
Oh no, there's a person in the back.
Howdy.
Look out! Hi there, mister.
Howdy.
Uh-oh, it's the bounty hunters. Son of a gun. One, two, three, four. nothing to hunt, man. Find something.
Yeah.
Well done, girl.
Back up this way.
Whoa, easy.
Hope we can't go down that way. Looks like we might go down here. Just take it easy.
There we go.
What's down there? Hold on. What the hell? Killed another deer, I guess.
Yeah. Easy. Whoa.
He's a 3-star. That was the easiest hunting I ever did. Oh, is he not big enough? I was gonna say he might not be big enough to even.
That should do us. Yep. Hey. Hey, mister.
Proper. There's no loot box in the back, though. That's not very bad.
Yep. Okay, there.
Where's that trapper guy?
That horse.
Easy. I'm getting down.
Put your hands up to smithery. Witness the fear.
No way. This is looking
bad.
Who's talking now, huh?
Ran. What kind of hat is that? Rodeo hat. Bounty guys coming again? Almost dead. Another guy on this rock over here.
Damn.
Badger. Mama. I call you Scaredy Cat. I don't even think I've named this horse yet.
Come on, my girl.
First, I was almost robbed. Rocky Mountain Bull Elk. That's what we want. Oh, but I can't carry him. Damn. I can skin him though, can I? Is he too far away? Swaying. Get him in the head or the neck. Ah, he's big, man. I think I hit him, but he's running. Damn it.
Yep.
Oh, this is where my bounty's even higher. It's this one, isn't it? There's all kind. There it is. Oh, it's a black-tailed jackrabbit. That's not what I want. I think that's them.
Easy now.
Slow up now. there was a three-star with him. So I just gotta find him, and the other one will be with him, I think. Does it do that, man?
What's the objective of this game?
You are living life as an outlaw. Some of the last outlaws of the late 1890s. Because society was pushing them further and further out of existence, so. Something dead over here. Ooh. What the hell? Uh-oh, there's something coming. This is bounty hunters again? Guy's head. There's a note in his mouth.
Can't imagine.
imagine this is here by accident. Ugh.
What does it say? Killer clue. One piece. Me. I got my repeater. Collect the matching torn map, please, to uncover the mystery. So there's a murderer out here. There's nothing to inspect around here. Oh, there's a bounty hunter. How many is this? One? There's never one. Two. I tell you, they're near my horse over there, man. They better not do something to my horse. By the way, where's my better bullets? Get the express bullets. Who are the other guys over there? They're not bounty hunters, they're just bad guys. What's the deal? Are there... Man, I'm got being surrounded here. Bridge. This is railroad, but gone. Coming.
Oh.
Need more Deadeye, man. He's coming. I guess I got farther away than I thought. We're far afield now. Let me get back. Back on track. Back on track. I don't know if we want to meet with Micah.
Easy. Let's go, girl. Yeah.
How far is that trapper from this side? Oh, we're heading to Micah now. I fear that whenever I get involved with Micah, I'm gonna lose all the stuff I have by the time I... Bounty hunters are off my track. Yeah. Oh, these are these builders. I can get paid with these guys, I think. Feed my horse.
You're all right, girl. Hey there.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. We're still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? I mean, look at these dolts. Not a brain between them. Listen. You got any supplies for sale? Food, medicine? Starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town, not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
Got some money now. My horse gets around, I tell you. Where's the dog at?
Hey, boy. You okay, boy?
Steer clear of me. That's it. Keep moving.
Okay there? Girl?
Aren't there wolves around here or something? We better be careful, man.
Easy there.
There's wolves, and they're bad.
Yeah.
Right in here, man. There's wolves. I'm telling you. Maybe not now. Maybe at night. We have to be very careful with this Micah character, man. I don't know how to deal with him better than I did last time, but we'll see. What the hell is he doing up here? I forget.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, dear?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow, lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time in the Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
Come on, girl.
Wait a minute.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Hey, what are you doing?
So, you were saying?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
What the hell happened between him?
This coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. You'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends? Drink here, drink there?
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry. Making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it?
What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing him.
Then let's do it. This ridge.
They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Yeah!
Did I take it off or put it on? I think I just took it off. Screwed up with that stupid jerk. Checkpoint. My horse isn't as fast with that deer on there. Let's just go. Let's go as fast as we can.
This is a robbery! Stop that coach right now!
What in the hell? Guns up! We got guns!
Bow and arrow, baby. I'm using my hold on. A volcanic pistol. Come on.
It ain't stopping. We need to take out the driver.
You think I don't see this?
Good. Come on. Let's get this out of here. No need to keep your face covered now. Just you and me, sweetheart. I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight, at least. Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy! Here.
Trying to keep my horse moving.
Rifle too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here, be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailed.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust...
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
Son of a bitch!
What the hell?
Get up, man!
Come on, Arthur! Get out of there! You dumb bastards!
In a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors on account of, well, this little mess. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that.
Hey.
What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. You'll see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
1,230, man. I did terrible, though. Terrible. Oh, there's witnesses to murder. Well, I want to get some loot from these guys. I can't get anything now. Now the law's gonna come. Too much stuff's around here. Come on, man, hurry. Move so slow, man. Here they come. I want to go to this trapper anyway. Although I could give it to him. I gotta go back to my camp. They're gone, but not forgotten.
Welcome back, sir. So, what do you have for me? All right, let's have a look. Done. Yep.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. What did I just do?
Oh, damn it.
You stop right there. Hold it right there.
I hope he comes back, or somebody new comes back. I went to go back to see what I can buy, and I hit R2. I don't know why I was doing that. It's like quick draw McGraw. Accidents will happen. I do have mail down by the post office, so may as well go down there.
Yeah, hold up.
See your friend. I'll help you out presently.
Hmm? Yes?
Man.
You must have done some real trouble to acquire this kind of price in your head.
Thank you.
Hey, the trapper's back. He's alive. Said he had a treasure. How good is this rifle? I mean, I don't even get the... I was getting a health tonic, man. Oh, you know why? They changed guns on me. That stupid Micah gave me his crappy... Well... It's actually better, I think. But I wasn't using it. Yeah, that's actually pretty good. I'm pissed now. I want to. If this bastard's come after me again, I'm gonna shoot him dead.
Okay then.
Good rabbit pelt, good.
Yeah.
smoke.
I can't pick up a damn duck in the water. Give me a break. I hope those bounty hunters come, because I'm not even gonna run from them. I'm gonna take them out one by one. I'm gonna call this horse Skittish. Skitty. I need to clean my weapons. That Lancaster one I've never even cleaned. I only have 2 bullets for it. What did it say about the bullets? I have 2 bullets for it. I got 41. Switch to slug.
I'll shoot you like a sick hound. You can.
I don't need no new friends on the road. Get lost.
It's okay, girl.
I know your type. Keep moving. I have nothing to do with it.
Need to eat, man. We need stamina. Thank you. guys.
Slow up now. Hi there, mister.
You're just a waste of time.
Calm down. I'm gonna enjoy robbing you, tough guy. Hand it over.
If you had any sense, you'd back down.
I'll happily. Yeah. Easy. Easy. Whoa, easy. Go.
Well, the bounty guys are coming. Bastards. Where's my horse, man? Ran away as usual. It's good that he did. I don't want to get shot. want to call you Namby Pamby.
Yep.
My core is not getting better. I gotta probably drink coffee or something. I have to have a coffee pot or something? What's the deal? I can't make coffee? I think I have to buy a stupid... I thought all I needed to do was half coffee. Yeah, I have to get a coffee pot. It won't let me... What's this? Got my stamina back.
Okay there.
There's some stuff here. Wasn't there? No?
I know Spanish too.
They're making a statement.
Damn it. That's the same button you picked to talk. That's the problem. You gotta go. She probably would have done something good for me, man. So witness, investigate.
Christ's sake. You got this all wrong, you goddamn fool!
What the hell? Take it.
Decent hunt, girl.
How's that horse doing? I got space for you if you need stabling.
Bambi. No.
Oh, dear me. That's an odd name. Always, always ride in style. Now, don't that look fine? A well-groomed horse is a real sign of class. I knew you'd like it. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. Good saddle will go a real long way. Trust me. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. Enjoy. Good deal. Bye for now. You and that horse are always welcome.
Man, I gotta get back to camp. Man, I gotta go the long way. I'm gonna cut through the heartland. What happened? What was the witness of? Of what?
Suppose I gotta let you...
Dead men tell no tales. If we cut right through the heartland. By that oil place again. Can we just go like right? Oh no, that's just a... There's nothing there. Just a shortcut.
Moved
on, huh? So it has me going all the way around there. And...
your help, friend.
He's a prisoner.
I know. Listen, I know what this looks like, but you've got to help me out again. And come on, please.
Again? Come on now.
Just shoot the damn chains already. Come on. Just shoot the chains off, please. I'm done for otherwise. Oh, shit.
Oh, wrong weapon. Sorry.
Come on, do it! Jesus!
I couldn't see his chains anyway. Be on guard.
This country is English. They act like they ain't, but they is. Heretics like old Swanson.
See, you get caught up in a bunch of old world bullshit, Sean. Here? Here we got new world problems.
And what are they exactly?
It's real simple. If there's no king to hate, and no lords to hate, then who the hell are we gonna hate?
now I can turn this into something special.
Okay. And who do you hate?
Good, we really needed this.
I was born free. But my mama was safe, whereas I walk into half
these make
towns,
sure it goes into
and
the
their
pot,
idea of entertainment is lynching. So who should I hate? The slave owners? Or the folks who freed us?
I see.
I don't. Confuses the hell out of me. We were set free to suffer. Don't make no sense.
You're a brave fella, Lenny.
So they tell.
It ain't done me no good.
Anyway, I got work to do.
180.
Yep. I grabbed by the hair and the pail of water fired.
Hell of a song, that one.
I need to sleep.
I gotta speak to Lenny, actually. Where is Lenny? That's Javier. Where is Lenny?
Hey, fellas.
What is it?
Hey, Arthur.
Hey.
Save it for the morning.
Oh, they're tired. Crap. I look fine.
There you are, Dutch.
Hey, Dutch.
Oh, it's good to have Micah back again, huh?
I ain't so sure about that. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Whatever you say.
I got your watch, man. Come on.
Morning, dude.
Hey.
Here, I picked up this. I heard you talking about losing the one your pa gave you.
Well, that is mighty kind. Thank you, Arthur.
Don't mention it.
Good morning.
This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas? We'll be eating around that table more often, it seems. Well, a little something for me. Ah, yes, that'll be much appreciated.
A few changes never hurt.
Play some dominoes.
Hey, why not?
Who Hosea.
I'm watching you like a hawk, Matthews.
What are you insinuating? I am a man of honor.
You're a con man.
Pretty hard to cheat at dominoes.
You can cheat at anything.
Well, that might be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
I thought I was a goner.
I am sure.
Those stinky feet Morgan saved me.
Well, we try to save each other when we can.
Shame about baby.
Sure. It's always a shame.
That it is. That it is.
Let's see whose luck is in.
Can't complain.
That's what I like to hear.
Horseshoe Overlook. I never thought we'd be here, but this spot works. For now.
Huh? Okay.
You can have this for what it's worth.
3 points.
Bessie and I would play this for hours back in the day.
I remember. I think she might have even taught me to play.
You know, you might be right. A lifetime ago.
Sure feels like it. Okay. Pass.
Dang it.
Pass.
Okay.
Nothing for me.
Oh, this is good then. So wait a minute. Oh no, it isn't.
No, I'll have to pass.
I win, because I got less time. Why are you?
Not much for you here.
He won. I had one tile left.
Thank you. Nothing for me.
Domino.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Yes.
You can have this for what it's worth.
It's gonna take forever at this rate.
So,
no, I'll have to pass.
This is it, man. We got him with three tiles. This could be a good one.
I'm done.
Well,
Domino.
That sure was some luck.
Yep, there.
Three is two.
Not much for you here.
2 points!
Ain't this fun?
Nothing for me. Pass.
Pass me. Okay. Yes.
You can have this for what it's worth.
Hello.
Hello. I didn't think this game would take so long. I wanted to just save the game and finish, but getting the cheapest tiles. Took a chance because I was thinking he avoided the other side because there was a six. So we know he doesn't have six. Shame if it is. What do I have more of? Five.
Pass.
Okay.
Nothing for me.
It's gonna be a killing, I think, this time. He's got a bunch of tiles, hasn't he?
Domino. That's as it should be. Come here.
Not much for you here.
He gets the cheapest freaking tiles.
You know, I saw some people playing dominoes over at Emerald Ranch.
Nothing passed. I was thinking the same thing.
You can have this for what it's worth.
I got 22 points. I like the stalker hat, don't you? I think that's the coolest hat. Alright. Let's see. Oh, I had three. Yeah, yeah.
Domino, I believe.
Here's one tile left. Worth
nothing.
Not
much for you here.
Nah.
Pass. Not complaining. You can have this for what it's worth.
hoping for a big win, one of these. I have no other sixes.
I'll pass.
Oh, man.
No, not me.
Nothing for me.
He's gonna get a killing. That's it.
Dang, here you go. Ah, just right.
Dutch, you always do.
Hello.
Another day, and we're still alive.
Of course we are.
Well, anyway, best not tempt fate.
All right, then.
Thanks again for coming fishing with me.
I wish those mean men hadn't ruined it.
Don't worry about them, okay? There she is.
Hi there, Arthur.
Good work, Arthur.